Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to add loop cuts in Blender. We can use loop cut to split faces by adding the new edges. In Blender, we can select the object and go to add more. And then we can find loop cuts tool here. Or we can use shortcut Ctrl R to use loop cuts. I press Ctrl R and then we can move the cursor along the edge. So we can select the direction that we want to add the edges. For example, I add the loop cut and click and move. We can adjust the positioning of the edge and press left mouse button again to apply it. So we can go to the bottom panel and we can adjust number of cuts to add multiple loop cuts. Also, we can change the smoothness to change the shape. And also we can change the strength, something like this. And we can change the positioning. And I go back to 0 in smoothness. So this is how we can add loop cuts in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.